Welcome to Evan and Noah to you. Today we are going to be doing a tour review on Tony Hawk circuit boards.
We got it from the 99 cent store and it was $4.99,
which is $5. All right, so now since we told you guys what we're going to be doing today on the tour review, now let's open our circuit boards. The boards come with little ramps. They're like little orange ramps right here. And then there's another part of the ramp inside here, but trouble getting it out. On the board, well, on the picture, it shows you which one you're gonna get, but Noah's was flat and mine's was like curvy. I think you can get them out here. Sorry, you guys, for taking a really long time. You're probably wasting your time. But hard to open.
How'd you do that? Did you rip it out or something?
Yeah. I got the skateboard at least.
I need to get the hole. How do people make toys where they're hard to get out?
Got the little screw out. Got the little screw out. To see that.
It's not little. A screw. It's just like a little mini screwdriver.
Woo! What in the world? I just need to get two things out. Oh, somewhere.
Nothing out. I barely even got the first thing that comes out.
Ah! You gotta use your strong muscles. Because that's how I won the time machine.
It's called strong. Ooh, I must use all my blood.
But it wasn't a strong man challenge, it was a pain man challenge. Got my black little screws.
I'm just gonna do this whole thing.
I got five little screws.
There. Got everything out. Finally.
I'm taking a perfect one.
Here's the skateboard. I got the skateboard that says Tony Hawk. I'm gonna show you guys it. Man, these are hard to get out. Right here.
I bet grown-ups be like,
oh,
how you get this out? I'm trying to do this for my kid. Because it's almost his birthday. On Christmas.
And then it has that little dragon. And then it only has these two wheels, but then in this packet it has the rest of the two wheels that we might have to screw on. We don't know if these are not fully put on, so few minutes, but just stay tuned and
we will be right back.
All right, we're back. Now we after we got our little help, here is how the stuff came out. The boards are all done and it could connect together like this,
and you could do it any way you want, like on the sides like this.
And there's also different stuff, but you're gonna get different skateboards too. There's other different racks, like there's some stuff with grind on the rails and stuff. Let's show how you can grind on them.
And it's different skateboards and stuff. Yes. And they have some different ramps that you could do.
I just want to play with it all day. This is my favorite toy.
And you can see Evan got that skateboard, and I got this one. And I got a flat ramp. Evan got a
rolling ramp. Here's a rolling ramp. It kind of looks like mine and Noah's are the same, but when Noah thumbs nose it, you'll see the difference. Mine's gonna like crazy. No, show yours.
You can see mine is flat. So look.
This is flat this way.
So we're finally at our thought, and I'll say it was hard. And it has some little pieces like these screwdrivers, and we have to take it out, like have to do it rough. Evan does. I can't get this out. Let me scratch this up. Then, so he scratched his box up.
I didn't. You scratched your box up too.
Skateboards, and yeah,
some stuff I didn't like about it was it was hard to get out of the box. It was like really difficult because the only part that I thought was easy was the getting this part out, this front part. That was the only part I thought was easy. But everything else, it was good. I liked the skateboard and everything else. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe. Make sure to comment down below.
Peace.